close up, okay? So that's my hair. Make sure you're bobby pin it all the way around from ear to ear. Now, this is a shrunken wash and go, like true wash and go. Just you wash your hair, you left some conditioner in it. It's just your hair. It's just your 4C hair, okay? Then you're going to take your hair and you're going to shape it like a box. You know, this is architectural. So this is fashion forward fantasy style, okay? So I'm really loving this shape because I've never done a shape before. I've done semblances of this shape, but not technically this shape. Okay, this is an architectural style. And you want to fluff and push the back so it doesn't flatten down on the back. And right there in the front, you're going to see that I did separate some of the individual coils because 4C hair, coily 4C hair, some people have waves, not coil, likes to stick all over the place. So really shape it and prod it and fix it so it looks homogenous, okay? And now it's